Hi guys, welcome back to another video. Today we're going to try and do a challenge based on of season 1 chapter 2. I've not done a challenge yet, and I've not even done a video since I didn't get the battle pass video up on time, so I just cancelled it. But today we're going to do fishing loot only challenge. I got the idea of fishing rods, and then I saw Rally A did it, and I was like, okay, I might need to get rid of the idea. But then I saw he failed it. He came second, I believe. So we're gonna try and win this game. So I hope you enjoyed today's video. Make sure to leave a like and subscribe if you are new. We are nearly at 50 subscribers. There's like 2 or 3 more. Make sure to follow me on twitch.tv/gasfairy, or if you just can't be bothered doing that and sometimes it doesn't appear, just go on Twitch and search up gasfairy. It should have one follower. That was the last time I checked, since not many people know about my Twitch. Last time I checked, that had one follower, so make sure to go and check that if you want to watch me live. I've kind of stopped on YouTube. Anyway, I'm going to start a challenge now. Whatever that is. Means you get more XP for your battle pass. So this is attempt 1. I think I am sort of Bill, I'm not sure. Anyway, we're going to give it a try now. I know what you may be thinking, it's fishing loops only, but you can get fishing rods from anything, but from ammo crates obviously. So, just gonna knock this down, pray we get a fishing rod. And so we have mats. And obviously healables. See, fishing rod. The only types of meds you can get from fishing is fish. So, AR, perfect. If you have vibrations on your controller, I'm not sure if you can get on anything else. But since I play on controller, I put vibrations on for stuff like this when I fish. Actually, I need a shotgun if I want to die. Or at least better guns, because if I have an AR, I'm not going really get far. Pistol. Bomb, yes. Come on, I only had an AR, a pistol, and a sniper. Blunt here. Attack, yes. There's a shotgun out of there. I needed that last game. Yeah, guys, I'm sorry. Can I cut the recording of last game? I got legendary sniper in the blue AR. He would have fished him up, but... Like, come on. Oh! Oh! Wow. I did not know you could fish up pumps. Wow. Nope. Right, if I get an AR or some other sniper or long range. Sniper do. SMG and an AR, that's it. Okay. Still quite a bit of water in the zone. But I can't really get far. I wonder if it's possible, like, you could just keep fishing up guns from one. Of course, that's in 100. Where was I shot from? Right. Now all I want to do is win. Kill a few people. That guy seems to be really good. Oh my god. Do I really need double teamers? I see why I really failed. How is it still there? Fished up the good thing from it. How did I get two guns? All I need is an AR and an SMG. Okay, so I've got one kill. Sorry if that cut, I just wanted to see if I was actually recording. Because sometimes I win a game and I'm not even recording. Think you gave up. Right. He's asking for it. Thank you. rocket spam just so the boats can get plummeted. Oh my god. I knew I was dead the second I got in there. So seriously doing the fish only challenge too. Yep. He is. Well, guys, thanks for watching this video. Didn't win, but we came fourth and we got okay gameplay. So thanks for watching. Make sure to leave a like and subscribe if you want to see more content. I am planning on making more videos, but it could be a bit of a delay because I just need to get decent content. Make sure to follow me at twitch.tv/gasfairy or go and search it. Or at the moment, and just find it. Anyway, thanks for watching, and have a nice one. Bye.